time to settle down. And I've been ignoring newspapers, I've been staring at the ground, because I'm waking up from nightmares. Whenever I look around, I see we're stuck here in a situation of which you can't get out. Oh yeah, the dreams I mentioned earlier involve aeroplanes launching missiles and themselves into shiny window panes and thunder, free from the explosion. The day after the 10th.